An investigation into a deadly fire now underway in Buffalo County. The sheriff's office says they, along with firefighters, responded to a mobile home south of Amherst around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. They say an adult was found dead inside. Now an autopsy has been ordered as officials work to confirm the victim's identity and figure out the cause of the fire. The sheriff's office says they don't suspect a crime at this time.